Michael Martin goes.
Well, no wonder you're late. Why, this clock is exactly...